do. Well, knowing Dravid, he's not going to go over the top. As long as he's getting runs the more orthodox way, risk-free cricket, that's what he favours. That's his discipline. You won't see Rahul Dravid stepping out and going over the top. He'll wait for his strength. When you come in his zone, that's when he will pounce on it.
What did you say?
Put my foot in it, didn't I? And that's it.